गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम जूनियर के जी में इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट में अल्फाबेट्स सीखने वाले हैं. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अल्फाबेट्स.
Ellie says, Capital C, small C, capital
All the alphabets and their order. Good.
So today, we shall do an exercise by putting the letters in alphabetical order. Let us do an activity rainbow. Look at the alphabets again. This time, some letters are missing. There are circles in place of these missing letters. Can you fill in the missing letters in the circles? Good! Come, let us start. A, B, C. Now, which letter will you put in the first circle? D. Good! You are doing well. Continue. E. The next letter is F. Correct. Then G, H, I. After I comes J. Then the next letter is K. L, M, N, O, P, Q. Very good. R, S, T. Yes, the next letter is U. Now, what about the missing letters? Y, and the last one is Z. Correct! You completed all the circles. You have filled the correct letters. You know the alphabet very well. Now look at this carefully, rainbow. What can you see? There are letters, but not in the alphabetical order. So, let us put them in order. The first letter in the first set is A, then K. M is next. O comes after M. And the last is T. Let us take the next set. The next set is in small letters. The first one is B, then N, then Q. X comes after that, and Z is last letter. See, rainbow, wasn't that easy? We have placed all the alphabets in the correct order. I am sure you have fun arranging the letters in alphabetical order.
तो आज का ओरल लेक्चर हम यहाँ कंप्लीट करते हैं, ओके? हैव अ नाइस डे.